In this video, I will show you how to log on to destination system using remote log on button, which is available in the initial screen of the RFC destination. So let us do this experiment. So I have logged on to the QAS system. From here, I will log on to the DIS system directly without using SAP log on GUI pad. So from here, I am not double clicking on this DIS system. Just I am using QAS system to log on to the DIS system. So only one session is available here. Just that is QAS system session. That is bracket in bracket one is showing means. And one session is open. And let us go to SM59T core to perform this experiment. Just expand ABAP connections. From these ABAP connections, just double click on the appropriate RFC destination, that is DAS CLNT 001. I am taking, just double clicking on that button. And from here, there is an option called remote logon button. If you click on this remote logon button, as soon as you click on, so it should display the initial screen, initial SAP easy access screen of the DAS system. So just observe that just as soon as I click on remote logon, it should display the DAS system like this, session number 2, and this is start SAP easy access. Just click on this button so that the easy access SAP easy access screen will be displayed of the DAS system. You can also it is showing the 001 client and user account which is provided in the RFC destination in the QAS system, that is SAP user. Just go to a QAS system and find out the user account information from here. That is, the user account is SAP user and client is 001. Whatever the specifications, whatever the parameters you gave here, and those with those parameters, with that user account, it is going to log on to the remote system. So user is SAP user and client is 001. Okay, and also you can click on extras and click on system information, and you can find out the target system information. Click on the target system information so that it will display target system information. That is, system name is DIS, host name is NW7EHP1, database is DIS, database host is NW7EHP1, and database system is Oracle. So all the details about the destination system will be provided in this screen using that particular functionality, that is extra system information. In the same way, you can also view the current system information, that is the system where we are executing this particular command, that is RFC destinations command SM59. So this is the system information of this particular system, that is QAS system. Host name is NW7EHP1. Both the SAP systems are installed on a single host, that's why it is showing the same information. Okay, so that's all. I hope you understood very well about remote logon function. So using this button, you can directly log on to the remote system without using SAP logon program. Okay, so if you have any questions, you can log on to my website, that is www.punarvasi.com, and you can leave your message. I'll try my best to answer your question as soon as possible. Thanks for watching.